Other holes are known as fair lit, but since this is the foremost part and in the stern part, so this is known as bull ring. And these are bollards.
These are ropes through which we secure our ship.
And coming astern, you can see these are two anchors which we are having.
Right.
Anchors, basically you have seen in movies, these anchors will go down in shallow water and will hold the ground so the ship can stay there for a while.
Right
now both the anchors are secured. You can have look of anchor, but don't lean.
Okay.
Don't lean.
No. I said don't lean.
Not shooting. I said don't lean.
And these are motors which are used to operate these anchors. Generally, we can do two things. We can directly free fall these anchors. Okay. Or secondly, we can use it under power through this motor. This is coming out. There is a chamber over here. Chain cable is inside this. Anchor is hanging outside. From there, more chain will come out and it will go down. This is our main anchor. We are in 91. This is MOV marker. Generally, if somebody falls on board, okay, from ship, so we will throw this, gas will come out and lighting will come out and this will float so that we can mark that person on water and we can break. These are life rafts. You would have seen when this will go to water, a small boat kind of thing will come out with shade and all. Inside this, food packets, water and all essential medicines are already inside this. In case it is required, whenever it goes to water to 6 to 10 meters, automatically it will inflate and will come out. This is painted white in color and our stripes is also different, but we work, our goal is same. Basically we are for say 100 to 200 kilometers at sea policing, and these are for high sea.
Okay.
Coast Guard is for policing road. means when we are awarded EEZ, exclusive economic zone, like not only land, the land, the water which is connected with the land is also ours. Say for 200 km, the water which is connected to the land is that country's water. So no other country can come and dig oil from there, take out fish from there. So we have to take care of our assets in water also. This electronic chart information display system, this is used right now. Paper charts are there in which you plot your position from latitude, longitude. But here through GPS, like our GPS is there in mobile now. This is same. And these two are radar. And other things are also there on board. Anything